Well, hello there. Welcome back to the channel. This is Mango Oblivion Plays, and we are, of course, in Minecraft doing some survival. This is the Twin Village, and it is a survival seat that gives you two villages right next to each other right from the get-go. Which is a pretty cool start. So we are going to be playing this one today. We have so far built ourselves a little home here on the edge of town, and we are in the process of fencing in the village. We've done a decent job doing that so far. We're going to strengthen it up a little bit more, I think, with some more stone walls. But the whole idea is that we want to make this a mob no-go zone. We don't want any mobs in here at all. And so we will be just adding more walling and then also a light sources everywhere to ensure that we are not being targeted by mobs in the actual villages here. So we're going to try to make this whole area safe. And that's where we're starting back up again today in this quest for safety. Is this going to be an easy task? By all means, no. It is a very large surface area that we have tried to wall in. So it is going to take a while to accomplish this, if we accomplish it at all. But we'll give it a go. Hi, sweetheart. So yeah, this is going to be potentially a little boring, but ultimately is going to set us up for some success here, at least early on, as we try to get a foothold, get materials we're going to need to rock this game here. We'll try to place as many... try to place as many torches as we can, too, along this outer wall. Shoot. Alright, sun's going down. We're almost out of stone. Come on now, computer. Sorry, OBS is acting. Oh. That is definitely ah. Ah, shoot. Gah-ha-ha. Sealed off the door. Okay. Excuse me. Not bad. Vote. Ooh, this might be a good place to build one of those snowman towers. Maybe I'll get me one of those. Oh, we might have done it, given or take a few places. Now we just gotta worry about lighting everything up. Yes, there we go. Okay, because that's my house. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Dang it. It looks like next time we can work on unifying the village, getting everything lit up, and making it a city instead of twin villages. Thanks so much for watching. This has been Mangoblivion Plays, and we'll be doing more.